I feel elated. The opportunity to have our families come and witness really their introduction into the pharmacy profession is a really special moment. So the white coat is really their introduction into the pharmacy profession. We don't wait for graduation. Their professionalism is starting right now.
You could just see by looking at them that they were excited to put that coat on today. It's a new start. It's a new beginning.
An amazing ceremony and such a fantastic opportunity to be able to share the moment with so many people, my colleagues and my family and friends.
It feels amazing to be with these people. Everybody here is unique and they have a lot to offer, and I hope that I can share those memories and these special days with them. I intend to serve the underserved and make an impact on the field of pharmacy.
I intend to specialize in psychiatry. I really want to focus on mental health.
They're gonna be the one that will really come in and begin to transform health in a majorly big way. And when we're moving into the future and we're implementing technology, I'm hoping that the class of 2027 will be the one that will embrace it from the very beginning. And by the time they graduate, they're ready to go out and really change the world.
USF Tanjea College of Pharmacy.
The future of pharmacy is here.
USF Tanjea College of Pharmacy.
El futuro de farmacéutico está aquí.
The future is here.
Tanjea College of Pharmacy, the future of pharmacy is here.
The future of pharmacy is here.